Hey man, it's OMBPs and welcome to my episode of Silver TV in my neighborhood. Like as far as me being me, you feel me? I don't be giving a fuck about what nobody say because I done been through everything, you feel me? So I don't really be giving a fuck about it. Like can't nobody hurt a nigga with shit they say or no shit like that. So I just be me. Everything ain't what it seems though, you feel me? Don't believe the hype, don't believe the media, you feel me? This shit rugged for real. This shit rigged. And I love where I'm from, you feel me? I wouldn't change where I'm from for nothing in the world, you feel me? I wouldn't change where I'm from for shit. You know what I'm saying? I had moved to California when I was like 12, 13. But even the people I was going to school with in California and shit, like they'd be trying to recruit a nigga and be like, hey, you from over here? Yeah, nah, I'm from where I'm from, you feel me? Growing up here, developing me as an artist and like as far as me being me, you feel me? I don't be giving a fuck about what nobody say because I done been through everything, you feel me? So I don't really be giving a fuck about it. Like can't nobody hurt a nigga with shit they say or no shit like that. So I just be me. Everyday life was hard, but I didn't know it was hard because that's the only thing I seen, you feel me? I didn't know it was hard until I started seeing good when I started growing up. Like really when I got to California, you feel me? When I got to California, I'm like, damn, it way more to life. But nigga made the best of it. You just gotta embrace that shit, find your way. I feel like my way was moving. I feel like if I wouldn't have moved, I'd probably be dead or something. For real, for real. Or in jail. I wouldn't have made it in rap how I made it. I don't think I would if I would have stayed down. Biggest misconception about Mobile, they think it's dirt roads and shit down this motherfucker. Like, everybody think it's all dirt and number country shit. Nah, shit get gangster. You know what I'm saying? Like, the bottom on growing campground, like, that's where I really used to, you know what I'm saying, run around it when I was little.
Kill your ass over. Kill your whole life. Put a whole lot of them up in your ass. That's what that overkill means.
Like this where I learned a lot of shit at. Like this my grandma house, you feel me? Like Miss Lord, like most of my fans, like they know who my grandma is, you feel me? Cause I had did a video for my grandma before she had passed, you feel me? I had put in a video and shit.
She taught us everything we know. This is where we started at right here. Got my first piece of pussy, sold my first rock, all that right here.
Most of the shit I be rapping about, I learned at this house. My grandma house was the Craig house, you feel me? Like you can imagine the shit that I seen growing up, you feel me, in this environment. Shit that wasn't for no kid, you know what I'm saying? I'm seeing all that shit. They wouldn't hide nothing from a young nigga. Like, niggas you see older than a nigga, like, that's who I was looking up to. It was me and my cousin Clem and my brother Ivory, you feel me? Then I got a brother named Toby, Free Toby. Like, we was the young niggas around the old ass niggas. Well, not the old ass nigga, they like 17, but we like 8, 9, 10 and shit. Like, little funny shit, like, me, my cousin Clem, and my brother, we used to be acting like we cars and shit running up. I remember I jammed my motherfucking, my big toe hard as fuck on this step right here. I remember that shit to this day. Ain't even no regular routine around here, you feel me? Like, we get what come to us. Feel me? You gotta roll with the punches. I feel like the way I rap, the way I rap and the shit I be talking about, you feel me? I can relate to a lot of different people, you feel me? I use different slang words. I feel like moving around gave me that talent. When I had moved to California, you feel me? I had moved to Sacramento and shit like that, you feel me? So that's how I had connected with Fordham. I've been rapping my whole life. I write my rap right here. Clem will write his rap over there. And Iceberg will write his rap over here, you feel me? And then we'll come back on the porch and rap all this shit to each other. We like 8. The day I knew I hadn't tell him, I went to school in California and I was rapping in California and shit, you feel me? Like, and they were like, oh yeah, that shit raw, you feel me? Like, and then the whole school started talking about that shit. Even the teachers and shit started talking about that shit. So I'm like, oh yeah, I damn near got something, you feel me? I could do something with this shit. I'm signing 300. I got a distribution deal with 300 right now, you feel me? Shout out Kevin Live, man. Shout out the whole team, for real, for real. So me and 40, soon about me 40, we go to New York. You feel me? I was sitting down with a lot of different regulators and shit. See, 300 had flew us out there. But I still met with other labels and shit, you feel me? Like, see, at the time I felt like it was wrong, you feel me? But they explained it to me like it was business, you feel me? I know what I'm saying? So I'm like, all right, for sure. But me and my heart, I always felt like shit, 300 was the first motherfucker that, you know what I'm saying? Like, they flew a nigga out here. Like, you feel me? In my heart, you feel me? And then when I went up in that shit, I'm smoking in the office, you feel me? We chopping it up, like, you feel me? Like, family, you feel me? We got goddamn Rich Boy, we got Mr. Big, you feel me? It's a lot of niggas from my city, you feel me? Then, like, not from my city, we got Boosie, Webber, you feel me? You know, niggas like that and shit. I ain't gonna lie, them the main people that inspired me as a young nigga, you feel me? I'm walking to the store one night, I see a bunch of old school cars on 24, 26s and shit, you feel me? Come down to it, it's Rich Boy and them, you feel me? I'm like, shit, I wanna do that, you feel me? I'm like, shit, that's what I wanna do when I get older, you feel me? See, when I went to California, you know, goddamn, I wasn't fucking with everybody, you feel me? Like, my group of partners wasn't from the city that I was in, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, my group of partners had moved to Sacramento too. You feel me? So like we all moved here. This ain't where we from. You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? So we had fun click called OMB. You feel me? I still fuck with them to this day. Like, I don't know. I just knew the world was bigger than what it is. Like, you feel me? Like, you know, some niggas get caught in their little box. You feel me? Or whatever. You feel me? But I always knew the world. Me moving around, really. Me moving out of town and moving out of state and shit really showed me the world big as fuck. And there's a lot of shit you can do. You feel me? So I started coming up with different ideas and shit. Then when I was out here, like, you know, everybody know we. You feel me? So when I was a little nigga, I always wanted my own weed strain. You feel me? Like, that's something I wanted when I was little. So when I moved to California and shit, that shit just, it all came together. Like, I met the right people and shit like that to bring my dreams to life. And then, you know, the weed game, that shit like liquor was back in the days. You feel me? Liquor was illegal. You feel me? Like, people don't know that. You feel me? Liquor was illegal. And then they got them. You know, it was on the black market, you feel me? So they pushed the urban community out of it and made it like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Legal in Walmart and shit. The same shit they doing with weed now, you feel me? People ain't paying attention, you feel me? They pushing the urban community out and try to put it in stores. So I'm just trying to be like, I'm trying to have my shit legal before they get the urban community out or try to get us. I'm trying to already be in that bitch, you feel me? Like, real talk, I'm trying to be like the Jack Daniels of weed or some, a weed or some shit like that, you feel me? If that makes sense. But now I be feeling like, damn. Feel me? I really did that shit. Like, as a little kid, I used to be looking at the nigga like, shit, I can do that shit when I get older. You feel me? My advice to the young kid, you feel me? Whatever you want to do, do it. You feel me? Anything can make you money, for real. You know what I'm saying? You can make people like anything. My advice for new people in the industry, you feel me? Keep your eyes open, you feel me? Watch everything. My plan for the rest of 2021, I'm trying to drop more music, you feel me? I'm trying to keep dropping music, stay consistent, you feel me? Like, I gotta stay in their face, you feel me? Every time they look up, they gotta see me. Oh, and then a project I just dropped, Too Deep for Tears, you feel me? I feel like this my best tape, you feel me? Yeah, you feel me? I feel like this body of work, you feel me? I'm fucking over every body of work I put out, you feel me? That's coming from the nigga who made the shit, you feel me? So, I ain't gonna lie, I made myself more vulnerable as an artist, you feel me? I spoke on a lot of different shit, you feel me? Like, a lot of shit that I ain't elaborate on, like shit that I ain't spoke on before, but I ain't elaborate on. So now I'm really telling the stories and shit, you feel me? Like, the shit that really went on. See, when I was coming up, you feel me? See, when I was younger, I used to want my legacy to be like, man, oh yeah, man, that nigga was a real nigga, you feel me? I still wanted to be that, but I want to go out as one of the richest niggas, you feel me? Like, but I really want my legacy, like, all bullshit aside, I want my legacy to be unexplainable, though, you feel me? I want my legacy to be some shit you can't even put in words, you feel what I'm saying? Like, real talk. Like, when you talk about, like, Jay-Z and them, Kobe and them, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? You can't even really put that shit in words, but you know they made they motherfucking muck, though, you feel me? That's how I want my shit to be. Everything ain't what it seemed, though, you feel me? Don't believe the hype, don't believe the media, you feel me? This shit rugged for real. This shit rugged. And I love where I'm from, you feel me? I wouldn't change where I'm from for nothing in the world.
I let nothing happen to my baby, cause I'm coming for y'all. Cause that's my baby there, OMB baby, the pizza. That's right.